The Amgen Scholars Program is a program for undergraduate students in STEM, so science, technology, engineering, math, to have the opportunity to work in a research laboratory.
Specifically in the Choquette Lab, I've really loved how interdisciplinary it is. We have chemists, we have engineers, we have biologists, and I really like being able to take those different parts of science, come up with a question, and be able to answer that question using engineering.
When you're first in the lab, I think it's just like being a bit of a puppy dog, you know, exploring snow for the first time. I mean, how exciting is it to learn about something and then do it, you know, and then make it happen? I mean, at least for me, that's really exciting.
My two main mentors are Laura Smith, the PhD student, and Dr. Choquette. And I think first and foremost, being mentored by women in STEM is something that's very, very important to me. I really want to be a great mentor for especially young Black girls. Growing up, not really seeing people that look like me or that talk like me kind of in that space was a little discouraging, but you know, in 30 years, a young Black girl who looks like me can say, oh, like I see someone who looks like me and talks like me in that space, and so I can do that too. So I think that's something that really motivates me in science and also in my other endeavors.